Bank of New York Mellon, BNY, one of the largest custodians in the world. Unfortunately, financial mess is growing, and according to the public information, Bank of New York Mellon, BNY, is cutting approximately 1,500 jobs in 2023. Please be note that Goldman Sachs, JP Morgan Chase, Wells Fargo, and many banks of the globe have started cutting the jobs. And unfortunately, if this trend would persist, then we may see more banks would be joining. The governments needs to act.